Knockout and the history of rage in the cage.